the downforce? Check it.
Downforce is all the way high.
Hearing sensitivity?
It's all the way low.
Put it, like, in the middle of one notch to your left.
What I do?
See, now I have the wrong spot. I'm used to spot. And I'm like doing really good on the spot. So,
yeah, I'm
not know. I feel like the more sensitive my remote actually is, the better I am off. Perfect.
Ooh, wow.
I'll be doing good until the final part of the race.
Yeah,
you're
doing good.
I'm not gonna let a person that slow beat my record. No, that's not the same.
Yeah, it's like
whoa, what the heck? Have you guys ever experienced what the R's are? Like, when you go to brake, and then it just slides. It slides and doesn't grip, it just slides towards the wall. You slide, you gain speed, you don't lose speed, you gain speed when I slide. It's been gain some time, turning in the payback, but you didn't even lose speed drifting. That was the dumb thing about payback, you didn't lose any speed when you were drifting. Dougie, how do you even do that? Just not lose grip at all with this car.